Appreciate it, Mike. Well, this morning, a tragic update about an Amber Alert out of Memphis. The police department suspects a two-day-old baby at the center of that alert is dead. Officers say the baby's mother was found Tuesday night, shot to death. And while the baby is still missing, evidence suggests she's dead. The father of the child, Brandon Isabelle, is charged with 2 counts of first-degree murder. Officers say they will continue to recover the remains of the child.